wish it could fit more in like your top five front ones. Andres, I'm landing doghouse. That's the only one I can get to. Landing doghouse chest. Can you mark doghouse chest? Like without. I'm gonna infantry rifle and a shotgun. Two golden digs. This kid looked like he's in a sweat and I knocked him. Sir. On me. Some damage to him, that's all that matters. I killed his teammate. Him and his teammate look like sweat.
Boy!
Yo, let's drop Loot Lake. Here's my game plan. There's gonna be a bunch of pots in the middle. We're gonna land over here. If anybody comes there, we laser them with any type of gun that we have, even our pickaxes. Okay. I missed the minis. How slow they are. But guess what? It's an AR. Yo, just mark danger at a random spot if you saw people land here. Marking everything you don't pick up at this point. Please stop marking. I will tell you things like shield if I don't have shield, health if I don't have health, guns if I don't have guns, or other things that I might ask you to may or may not. Andreas. I'ma just go get that green pump and that SMG, and this SMG, it's just simple. I forgot everything else you marked except for the shockwaves, I think, and I found shock splashes. Oh my god, why are you marking ammo? I'm okay on ammo. Please don't land in the tree. Nah, it's okay, I got chuck splashes. Oh, heavy, cold heavy sniper. See, look, that's what I'm talking about, Andreas. I don't even know where the pump is anymore, to be honest. I don't even know where the pump is. Where the frick is. Oh, there it is. Can't even mark it, bro. Do it. Oh yeah. is one shot, thank you. Probably the kid did it. I think this revive will count as like a reboot. I mean, this reboot will count as a revive. I didn't even know pumps can hit from like 40 from like 40 meters. Not 40 meters, I'm over exaggerating. Like 20. Easiest way to get sniped. I just like hit whatever, some, I just bounce it off, bounce off of it. Right here. Here's some freaking metal and there's half on the ammo. Oh my bad, I forgot you had the mini. Oh, there's more chuck splashes in here. Just pop the mini. That was about towards you, Lou. You can take that SMG. I should take this. It just looks garbage, but it really is. Shields galore coming soon. No, please. I don't need that SMG anymore. Find a heavy sniper. I'm so bad at sniping. Watch, you don't know I'm here. Dinktum 62? Blue. I'm gonna flank from the left of him. I'm not trying to build for this kid. Nobody wants to build for you. Stop doing good. Oh, marker, golden version. You? Someone marker. You actually did it. Oh my god. Alright, I have a slurp for you so that way you don't die by storm. Storm is a little bit faster than us, so we're gonna have to maybe take some damage. Where is it? See somebody that was gliding. Got a sky base. There's so many kids gliding. Don't hit me. Loki thought I was gonna die, not even lying with you. I'm popping a cozy, like, right in front of us. Right here, I'm popping a cozy. So get down here. You better get down here on Chase before you get sniped. Actually, I can't get it here. Here, take the big pot. Take these big pots. You don't have time to pop, I think you do, but like, on the mountain with the why is this thing golden? No, that's just a lantern. Here on me. I'm so bad at my aim. It looks as if you lasered me on these. I knocked him. Bud, here, cozy. Somebody's spinning here on us. Watch, I'm gonna edit. Edit that back, just stay. Alright, I did the revive the teammate thing. That's out of the way. There's my 5k season XP. my god. Oh, wait. That was automatic. I got faster internet than PC people. Let's drop Mega Mall. Yo, I might land Doghouse, to be honest. Yeah, I got a good drop on Doghouse, so... Screw it. I got birthday party. Somebody with those things, that'd be cool. Just toss it in a mouth like I don't even care. His teammate picked up a combat. Watch this. I just had to hit him once with my combat. I'm so bad. Oh, well, never mind. They're not even in that lobby anymore. Andre, so after this one, I'm gonna join my friends creative. Pressure plant. Moose milk. 1024. Wow. Mantis using no glider. I would just leave you like that, Andreas. No. Oh, what, my bad. No, I don't leave my teammate like that. This is why you always should finish people. Learn from this case. I know he just does. Yeah, he does too. He has a good lane. White. All the shots and goes for me and then just leaves you there. Nice, we have 6 kills together. Nice. Daniel invited me again. Right here. Oh no, I put down a launch pad on accident. I'm at cozy. All these bandies, quick! Quick! Thank you. Mary looks so dumb right there. Oh wait, the combat fell only down here. I thought it fell down like the air vent or whatever it's called. Shield 55 in the head. Popping a medkit. He's popping shields. I saw that. His teammate's landing. Hit him 21. The kid I broke his shield. Hey. Hit him 21 again. Blue. West, might be on top of the mountain. Probably gonna come towards the top of the mountain. Yeah, I got three traps and a launch pad. Fortnite, in my opinion, Fortnite is way overboard for this stuff, bro. This World Cup stuff. Oh, I got a bandage for you. Andres, I'm 200 meters away from you. I ain't going back. That's where I'm going. Andres, there's a big problem. Another big pop. No! Oh, what the? You are lucky, Hannah. Then I'm still giving you this big pot. Fighting. I saw somebody shield just get destroyed. Is there more people up there? I need to go over there so that we can snipe them. Yo, the loot's practically untouched. Okay. We're not in a circle, by the way. Alright, I got a bolt. Oh, you want the bolt? Yeah, here you go, take it. I'll take your ball and buy Alright, let's see these storm stragglers. Oh, the one I saw one come out. Obliterated your shield and health. I have no shield, no more health for you. To be honest, I have none. But we have high ground though. I'm contesting high ground right now. I mean, I'm not contesting it. I have the, I guess, the highest high ground, the best high ground you can have. Last thing I'd want them to do. Oh, I see them. I see somebody. I missed my snipe. Wah wah wah. Put a trap down. I'm gonna drop one shot at him. Oh, they're right here. Ah! heals? Anyone? Anyone? Thank you. Can I get a, a medkit? 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 Circle, which is not a help at all in the games. They spam nades at you. I think this two duos left, and then they're fighting right now. So then if I were to just... Oops. Duo that's still alive. Just a face way. Oh, the fish stick is down. Dance at a monster skeleton.
That's right, and now Lackland can just sit here. He can just hang out, earn these points. This is what he needs. His, right now, he can take this lead, Sundown.
But they got control at the same time. It's literally ticking over a half second away from each other. The shots are going. Puddle Crew has the lead, though. Will the shot be able to go through? Yes!
Puddle Crew
can take it down. 999! 1,000! Gotaga and Raven's Revenge in the closest nail-biter yet. Edge out the Cuddle Crew in two teams who we said we wanted to see more. They brought more.
Are you kidding me?
Since it's a monster skeleton, I'm pretty sure what it was said. Dance today. Yep, a monster.
not to dance on top of a holographic tomato head, but instead we actually need to dance on top of the giant sword, which was created during the monster event. So I'm going to show you guys the exact location on how you guys can get this done right now. Stop going to Tilted Towers because it's not how to get the challenge completed. Instead, you guys actually need to go over to this location right here. So I'm going to fly in, show you guys the exact location, and then you can enjoy a little monster from Tilted Towers.
Alright, yep. I'm doing the challenge, Andres. Follow me so as to go into the sword. But make sure you just try and go on, like, towards the top of the sword. And then just, you know, dance. That's all. Maybe we can loot up there and then go towards Skybase. That's if we can survive the fall. Exactly where the guy did it, like where I'm about to go. I think at least. Alright. Am I stuck? Oh, no, no, I'm not. You just slide down. Alright, there's people over there. Alright, one chest challenge, boys. never mind. My bad, Andreas. Oh. Trust me, my trigger finger with this. You know those YouTubers who just buy that trigger finger for me? That's my trigger finger. Oh. This loadout is really dope, bro. Come on, I'm going to go.